Hello and welcome to another video in where I show you everything you need to know about the GoopTech Torch. Seriously? Disclaimer, this is not the greatest pedal in the world. This is just a tribute. Oh, and I chose this color intentionally. The Torch was built by GUPTech or GUPTech. And it's made in Canada, and the company specialized in building custom effect pedals for the customers. They have quite a few pedals in their shop, for example, the Torch, of course, it's an HM2 clone, and they also have a Teep Screamer clone and a Marshall JCM800 in a box pedal, as well as a couple different pedals. So, first things first, I think most important information. Yes, you can get the Torch with another color. I asked specifically for this color because I thought it was funny, and I still think it is. Anyways, it has our typical HM2 control layout with volume, distortion, low and high. It has this nice artwork. You can feel actually the Torch here, and it has the name on the side as well as the name of the company. So now let's dive directly into the curves. So I've set everything to max except for distortion as always. So first thing I notice is that the Torch is louder than the HM2 by around 4 dB. We can't see this gap that's here. No, anyways, the low peak way higher at around 120 Hz. The mid gap is a higher Q, 230. It's basically the same. So louder, and the high peak 1.2 and 1, it's 950 and 1.2, 1.3. Here it's a bit rounder, it's more linear on the HM2. Apart from that, they look kind of similar. So let's hear how the Torch sounds. So, the Torch is the kind of good pedal that came out recently from a couple different companies. It's a direct clone and it sounds really close to the original.
for my taste, it's a bit more beefier, I'd say. And I had to dial back the bass a bit to get some real nasty sound, really good sounding. So yeah, can't say more. It's reasonably priced, and if you look for a close clone and you happen to live in Canada or in the US, go check GoopTech out. Anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. May the force be with you and have a nice day.